Hello, heroes, and welcome back to another video. So, I'm going to be talking about this topic. So, I kind of don't like to get myself involved, but I do. So, that sounds weird, right? Well, let's have a conversation. Let's talk about influencers. Influencers who are in the comic game, okay? I'm not talking about people who are in the shoe game or the card game, whatever. I'm talking strictly comics. So, opinions. Now, millions of opinions. Do they matter? No. Should they matter? No. Does my opinion matter? No. I am one person in a spectrum of millions of people. But for myself, I want to get this out and just talk about it. Have a little conversation about it, because there has been conversations, but my opinions, I would like to get it out there. Now, I am not going to name the person or the people who I'm talking about. Most of you will already know. But if I say the person's name, I will give them advertisement or whatever, and that's something I don't want to do, because that's how you kind of get people's names out there. But let's just call them Ron. So Ron has a YouTube channel. Every week he talks about what's hot every week. Now, this person has a lot of followers. Check his Instagram, check his YouTube, a lot of subscribers, a lot of followers. Now, as a person, and to the things that they deny, it can get downright comical, because they're denying something that we are seeing in front of our eyes. And look, this is just comics. This isn't really, this isn't life, and I'm not trying to waste my time, talking about it, but it's something that I've been wanting to talk about, so it's not like I'm just, wasting time and energy. But they are denying things that we are seeing right in front of our eyes. If you are a person of influence, an influencer, if you have a following, a lot of people who are looking to you, watching your channel, seeing what you post, gotta be real careful what you do. Because a lot of people, and I hate to say it, don't really do the things that they want to do. They want to do things that what they are told to do. They are trendy people. They follow trends. And that's what I see on an occurrence every time I look, at the people who conversate and who are interacting with said person. So, we all know, I made a post on it right now, the Spawn error prints, where Todd McFarlane said there were 60% of them that had that error print. Millions of copies. Lots of copies. Well, I saw the post on eBay. Someone selling that book for $700. And on the description says ultra rare. Sorry, the camera keeps freaking going out of focus. Ultra rare. When he said that there was 60% of them that had this. Now, 60% of that is more than half, obviously. So how exactly is that rare? So, when I see that, there's a clear indication that what this person is putting out is influencing people to do. Now, obviously, they deny it. He denies it. But the bread is in the pudding. The bread is in the pudding. I mean, or wherever, however the expression goes. It's literally right there. The proof is right there. Proof is in the pudding. But there will be denial, denial, denial. And it's not just this person. There's a lot of other people. I'm not trying to target one single person or group. Bunch of people, influencers. If you have a large following, you have an opportunity to do a lot of things. To, you know, you can... It's so crazy, but you can dictate things. Like, you can post one thing. Like, say... let's say this book, they found a error or whatever in the book, and there's only five of them. Someone's gonna go onto eBay, post this book for however much they want, and some crazy person with money to just throw buys it. And then that's how it starts. So because someone said something, that someone saw that and buys it, and then now all of a sudden they think this book is worth a certain amount. That's why these... And this is just one example of a whole thing that I can't even get into because there's so much that's going on, you know? With the Dr. Aphra... books, with the whole library books where, you know, someone just found them, you know, if you are going to be doing that, at least just be honest with what you're doing, because if you're not honest, then you'll just be called out, and it blows my mind, okay? It blows my mind that this is happening. You know, I am a collector. I just like to collect. I like to read books. I'm no speculator. I'm no hoarder. You know, I don't buy 10 copies and hoard them. You know, one copy is good for me. There are people out there who do that. And that's fine, I guess. I mean, my opinion doesn't matter, but... These influencers, they can do a lot of damage, especially like to the comic book community, because, you know, if there's someone out there that wants to get a certain book, and this person comes out and just posts something on Instagram saying, oh, this book is now worth something, and that book just skyrockets up, that person's never going to be able to buy that book, you know. And it's sad, because that's happened to me a couple times, and that shouldn't be a thing, but unfortunately, a free market, you know, it's kind of like, it is what it is, but, you know, for new people who are coming into this hobby, who are trying to, you know, collect books, read books, you know, obviously, you got a lot of the newbies who come in, you know, try to think that, oh, they can make a bunch of money, so they watch this person for the first time. And then it just kind of goes downhill, you know, because this person thinks this is how it's done. In reality, that's how he does it, not how most people do it. So, I just have to say, like, you know, if you are an influencer, if you have a voice in a certain community or in a certain hobby or whatever, you know, just be honest, you know. If you're honest, we don't, like 99% we don't care. But if you're lying out of your ass and, you know, making crap up to make you look better, that's not going to fly. So, that's just my opinion. You know, obviously my opinion is just my opinion. Most people don't care. So, that's all I have to say. So, this will be my third video for the day. I'll be done for the day. Usually I was going to do who is, but maybe I'll just do it tomorrow. Because I do have orientation for my new job tomorrow, so, yeah. That's going to be it for this video, guys. I do appreciate it. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you guys next time.